Hey, good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you are fit, fine, taking good care of yourselves. I'm your English teacher, Archana Singh, welcoming you all to the English class. So today we will do Kitty's birthday from your English practice book. So let's start with the first worksheet. See the pictures and use the words that are in the help box. Means from this help box, we have to write down the correct word in the space provided. The shirt is wet. The clothes are dry now. It is a hot day. It is very cold today. Look at my new shoes. Your shoes are old. Okay? Now we will move to worksheet number 2. Look at the picture and accordingly tick the right word given in each box. This is a beautiful girl named Juhi. She has short hair. Her brother is inside the house. Juhi is getting wet in the rain. The door of the house is shut. She is feeling happy. Okay, so I hope you will be able to complete Kitty's birthday and its exercises, because there was only 2 worksheets to do and we will complete it. Okay, then we will, in the next class, we will move to the next chapter and the next exercise of your English practice book. Okay, till then, take care, bye. Have fun. Do your work on time. Send me on time. Respect your teachers, elders, and parents. And most important, study hard, stay fit, stay at home. So, have a nice day to all the students. Bye-bye, all of you. Take care. Have a nice day. Bye, students. Take care. Bye.